downtown parking, city manager.
Mayor and council, as part of the special call meeting that Downtown Development Authority had last week, they, of course, identified several different priorities to work on, one of which was the Odom Building. Another was analysis of downtown parking. We got the Merchant Association president, Ms. Vicki here, who has also talked about this issue. But basically, the DDA is interested in what the council may be doing over the next several months and years to address downtown parking issues, be it real or perceived, in the access to downtown businesses. Of course, if we start filling up these buildings, and that's the goal of the Downtown Development Authority, parking will become a premium. And the study of where that parking can be made available and what the city is perhaps doing to look at future available parking areas is very critical to that. Couple of different areas that the Downtown Development Authority asked that the city look at are those areas immediately adjacent to the railroad tracks south of Main Street. That is along Railroad Street and also Webb Street. There is another area that the city is looking at along the property recently acquired, which is Lounge Street. And that possible potential for angled parking along Lounge Street, even coming up from Main all the way back to West Stanfield. So a lot of different potential areas, but the Downtown Development Authority basically wanted this to be on the council's radar screen as an issue that they were concerned in, and just desired that when at such time it became necessary to engage the railroad, particularly on that new parking that could be placed along Railroad and Webb, that the city keep that in mind for addressing future parking areas, as well as for the railroad property here in talking with Norfolk Southern. And of course, in design, proceeding forward with whoever the council selects for the architect, potential parking needs along Lounge Street to go up and satisfy some areas there. So basically just an informational item, but something that the Downtown Development Authority wanted us to carry to you to keep in mind as the city moves forward.
As a part of that development, doesn't it include the angled parking all the way down that street?
The current master plan that was done in 2011 does not have angled parking indicated on it. But it is something that could possibly be fairly easily done. I do know that utility relocation would be necessary. There are poles that are there. And potentially the entire development could be shifted closer to the tracks based on what we heard from our presentations last Friday. But all of these different issues need to be engaged with the railroad. And I think the city needs to make a concerted effort to sort of draw them into this discussion, utilizing some other successful examples, like what was done over in Leesburg, to perhaps stage that downtown parking is necessary and a good use of right-of-way, and something that would not be in danger of any type of rail sidelines, which is their primary concern.
Inflow and infiltration project 2016. City engineer, he is not here tonight.